Lower arms down, all the way back up, lower down. Slow control. Take a moment to take in the sounds of your room. One way to turn off fight or flight is to make sure that it knows all the things that are around you.